guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, I'm Ashmi Dixit and I create fashion and beauty content. And if you like the sound of it, then go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Today's video is all about funky jewelry that I purchased from Mango. I love Mango, especially after Zara that provides quality is Mango, I feel, honestly. I know it's on the expensive side, but I feel like it's so worth the price you pay, especially during sale, you get them for a steal. So all of these that I've purchased were during sale. So I'm gonna try and link them down below. I hope there's sale going on. Without further ado, let's begin with the video. The first product that I have here is the one that I'm wearing right now. It is the Mango Floral Stone Studded Drop Earrings, and this is what the product looks like. It's super duper pretty. The fact that it goes with both Western and Indian outfits make it more special, honestly. And this is priced at $1,490, but I got this for ₹1,430, okay? There's not much of a price difference, I get it, but then I feel like this goes with any outfit and every outfit, so I knew that I had to, you know, collect a bunch of classy accessories, so I thought this would be perfect to begin with, and here you go. I'm a sucker for hoop earrings, okay? I am someone who doesn't mind owning like 10 different hoops in 10 different styles. That's so me, honestly. And this is my next purchase. Again, this is perfect for Indian and Western outfits, okay? So that's something that I really like. It's called gold-toned, crescent-shaped half hoop earrings. Okay, this is currently out of stock, but this is priced at $1,590. But I paid about ₹700 or ₹497 if I'm not wrong. Next up, I have these gold-toned, crescent-shaped half hoop earrings, and this is what the product looks like. See how pretty these are. This is like a spring and then it's a half hoop earring. I told you I love hoop earrings. And yeah, I think this is a steal deal because this was priced at $1,590. But after discount, I bought it for ₹477. I'm not even kidding you. And this is still available. I'm going to link them down below. By the time I upload this video, if it's out of stock, I'm really sorry. But I'll try and upload them as soon as possible. Next up are these silver hoop earrings. There are about 3 circular hoop earrings in these, and I am a fan of silver and gold, but I don't really you know, adore rose gold like as much as I used to earlier. So I realized how I never had anything in silver, so I thought this would be perfect for me to pick because I have like 3 piercings, and I thought it'd be perfect to, you know, pair them up, and you know, this looks super duper pretty on days when you don't want to dress up but you know want to still look dressy. It's gonna look perfect for such occasions. So yeah, this is priced at $1,590, but again, I paid about ₹999 for this. Next up, I have another hoop earring, which is one of my absolute favorites from the lot that I purchased. Okay, so this one is a very classy, but not as big as the ones that I showed you earlier. This is slightly smaller, but you're gonna fall in love with this. But unfortunately, this is out of stock, and this is what the product looks like. Can you see it? I'm not gonna lie, I have worn this earlier because I couldn't wait to wear these. In fact, I wore it the day I received it, and I did get a lot of compliments for this one. And this is priced at $1,490, but unfortunately, this is out of stock. But there are chances where some of the products may come in stock soon. So I'm gonna still link it down below in case, you know, you get your hands on it, then great. But if you don't, I'm so sorry. But we will obviously come up with the better hauls soon. So yeah, last but not the least is this one which is super dainty, but it's so pretty. You're gonna fall in love with it the minute I show you, I promise. And this is what the product looks like. Wait, why isn't it focusing? Yeah, here we go. This is what the product looks like, okay? This is the stone-studded contemporary drop earrings, and I am in love with this product. You know, it's like so delicate that, you know, while trying them on, I kind of like, you know, broke it, okay? I'm trying to fix it because I have the chain inside the cover, but this is what it, you know, looks like when you wear it. From behind, you can see the tassel, and in front, it has this rhinestone detailing, which makes it super gorgeous. This is priced at $1,590. Yes, it's expensive, but I got this for $799 or $999. I can't remember, but I'll let you know for sure. And unfortunately, this is again out of stock, but I'm gonna leave the link anyway here because there are chances where it could be back in stock anytime soon. So yeah, this is the last one, but this is another favorite piece of mine. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Until next time,